My channel and welcome to today's video. In my hands here I have a high protein hair mask filled with carotene, filled with ingredients that is gonna help to grow your hair. Also it's gonna help for bald spot, thinning hair, split ends, dandruff, and also dry scalp. Now, if you're looking to have your hair bouncy, if you're looking to regrow that bald spot you have going on, if you are looking to thicken your hair up, this hair mask is for you. In this hair mask, I'm using ingredients that are known to help to penetrate deep in the hair follicles, and with that penetration, cause the hair to grow thicker and healthier. So if you're interested in today's video, continue watching. Our first ingredient is onion, and the main reason for using onion in this recipe is because onion contains sulfur, and sulfur is great for hair growth. Whenever you find yourself losing your hair, if you apply some sulfur on it, especially sulfur from the onion, it will help to regrow your hair very, very fast. It will also help to thicken the hair. Our next ingredient is egg yolk, and egg yolk not only helps to grow your hair, but it also helps to prevent hair loss. Egg yolk is rich in lutein, which helps hydrate your hair and improve the hair elasticity. It is also great for dandruff, dry scalp, and split ends. Our next ingredient is milk, and milk contains vitamin D, which is great for hair growth. Milk also contains protein, biotin, and glutamine, which help to grow the hair. Milk also help to grow the hair healthier, stronger, and fuller. Our next ingredient is castor oil, and castor oil is rich in ricinoleic acid, which help to support and enhance the health of hair follicles, and in turn promote hair growth as well as protect against hair loss. Now, in order to make this wonderful hair treatment, you're gonna need either a grater or a blender for this recipe. Now the first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna prepare the onion. And to prepare the onion, I'm gonna be blending. If you do not have a blender, you're gonna grate the onion. So I'm just gonna cut the onion in two halves. And I like to use this fresh, so you don't wanna make this to put it down. Just make enough to use one time, just when you are ready to use it. So I'm gonna blend a half of an onion. So I'm just gonna remove the outer peel. I'm gonna chop this in small pieces for easier blending. Now, if you have a very powerful blender, you do not need to chop. You can just pour that in the blender just like that. And now I'm gonna put my onion in the blender and I'm gonna blend. Do not add any water to the blender. The onion is gonna make its own juice. Now here is the blended onion, and I'm gonna strain this and extract the juice. So just squeeze the juice. Now one of the reasons why you're straining this, because you're gonna use this in your hair, and if you do not strain, you're gonna find that you have a lot of trash from the onion in your hair, and you really do not want this. So make sure to strain the onion so you could get rid of the trash, okay? And now here is your onion. Next, we're gonna put all the ingredient together. So we have our onion juice, I have the egg yolk, I have my castor oil and I also have my milk. Now this is a medium egg yolk and I'm gonna use the entire egg yolk in this recipe. So I'm just gonna give the egg yolk a little mix. And the first thing I'm gonna add to the egg yolk is my castor oil. And I'm using about a teaspoon of castor oil. This is Jamaican black castor oil. If you do not have the black, go ahead and use the one you have, not to worry. However, I personally like to use the Jamaican black castor oil. Now I'm just gonna blend the castor oil and the egg together. Make this into a nice cream. Just blend. And once this starts to thicken up, we're gonna move on to adding our onion. I'm using a tablespoon of onion. And I'm just gonna blend. If you're making this for two people, double up on the ingredient. And this will start to look almost like a mayonnaise. Should be looking pretty good. Once we blend that, now we're gonna slowly pour the milk in. And I'm gonna pour about 3 tablespoons of milk. Fresh milk is best. So we slowly pour our milk in. And now we're just gonna blend this together. Just blend. And now our treatment is ready. This is your hair growth treatment. This treatment is gonna help to regrow your hair, get rid of that bald spot. It's gonna help hair loss by straightening the hair follicles. It also is great for dry scalp, split end, and dandruff. So this is an overall treatment condition for your hair. Now it's best to use this once per week. If you have severe hair fall, use this at least twice per week for best result. The easiest way to use this is to saturate your hair with it, leave it on, cover it up with a steam cap, leave it there for at least 30 minutes for the ingredient to penetrate deep into the hair follicles. You can also choose to go under a hair dryer with this. You can also choose to cover with a steam cap and go under a hair dryer for about 15 minutes. Personally, I prefer for you to use it on your hair, cover your hair with a steam cap or a shower cap, and just walk around with it, no form of a heat source. Keep it on for at least 30 minutes. Rinse with your regular hair shampoo and your regular conditioner, and you will be good. Just continue to use the treatment for best result. So there you have it. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up if you like it. Your comments are always welcome, so leave your comments. And if this was your first time watching, don't leave without subscribing, because you want to come back and watch more of these videos. Now guess what? How are you going to know when I post a video? Click on the little bell beside the word subscribe. If you click on that, you will get a notification as soon as I upload a video. Thank you all for watching. If this was your first time watching, or if you're not aware, you can actually click on my face below this video. It will take you to my channel page. Once you're on my channel page, you'll get a chance to see all the videos that I post. So play around on my channel page and search for something you might be interested in. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.